Hello children, welcome to English class. In your previous class, you have already learned question number 1 and 2. Today, we'll learn question number 3 and 4. Okay, let's start with the question answers. Yes, question number 3. First one is, where This is the question. Answer is ANS. Answer. The bag. T should be capital. The spelling is here only. The bag. After the finger space. The bag is. After bag, finger space, the bag is on, you have to keep finger space here children, on the after the also you have to keep a finger space, cab, C-A-B, cab. After finishing this sentence, we have to put a full stop. Okay? After writing this third question answer, you have to write in your notebook one time question and two times answer. Okay? I am going to write here question number 4. What is the color of the hen? See, if there is no space here, you have to come on the second line and you have to start. You are not supposed to start the answer from here. You are supposed to answer it on the next line. Okay? Answer is the color of the hen is red. Full stop. Okay, I'll read it once again. Where is the bag? Answer is the bag is on the cab. Full stop. Question number 4 is, what is the color of the hen? The color of the hen is red. You have to write twice the answer, one time the question. Okay children? Thank you.